Let the Eurovision Song Contest second semi-final begin!
The stage is now set for the grand final of the Eurovision Song Contest in Liverpool on Saturday. Thursday night saw Armenia, Estonia, Belgium, Cyprus, Poland, Slovenia, Austria, Albania, Lithuania and Australia earn their place alongside the 10 winners of the first semi-final.
Absolutely loved it. Everyone did a great job, but Australia, obviously close to my heart, so they did a fantastic job.
The 20 acts which have qualified in the semi-finals will also be joined by last year's winners Ukraine and the Big Five. The Big Five are the main funders of the competition: France, UK, Spain, Germany and Italy, who automatically qualify for the final. And the big question is, who is going to win this year's Eurovision Song Contest?
Moldova, definitely Moldova. I love like the show and I love the music. It's very different. Yeah, my style.
I'm definitely cheering for Finland. I think Finland has really good chances of winning.
We are supporting Ukraine because we wanted to see Eurovision in Ukraine, because that would mean that the war is over, and that would be amazing.
That's the meaning.